So we together as MDT have had a lot of opportunities to participate in many things throughout this year. We had our school musical, Mary Poppins, in the fall, and we got to go perform at some local middle schools. We had our giant review, The Rhythm of Life, in January, and we also had the opportunity to perform with the Broadway star of Matilda. And now Curtains is our wrap-up for the year.
So it's Tech Week, and things are a little crazy, but we're gonna go get some character interviews.
Well, I hope you all know this is a show called Robin Hood, set in the West, and it's quite an amazing thing. I put a lot of money into it, and I don't want anybody to not experience what it has to offer.
Hi, I'm Bambi.
It's Elaine!
Bambi!
Elaine!
Come see Curtains this Friday, Saturday, and Monday. I'm a part of the show. I'm with all these stupid Americans, and they won't let me go back to Russia.
Hello, my name is Lieutenant Frank Joffe, and I have the wonderful opportunity of performing alongside these other terrific people. They're incredible. You should really come see it. I have a minor part, but I don't really mind. It's the fact that the show is that's important.
Hi, I'm Nikki Harris, and I'm playing the school marm in our production of Robin Hood. I've gotten some wonderful reviews, and have you seen Frank Joffe? We'd be a tough act to follow.
Well, my name is Christopher Belling, the critically acclaimed director. I've put together this whole show for your enjoyance, and though some of my actors are less than satisfactory, I'm sure it'll all come together in the end. Hopefully we can get rid of that dreadful leading lady of ours. But please come see it.
I'm Detective O'Farrell.
Hello, I'm Sydney Bernstein, and I want you to come to Curtains this weekend.
This is composer Aaron Fox here, composer of Robin Hood. I can't guarantee that you'll get a good show. Belling always changes everything because he wants the music different and blocking different, and you know, Sydney's just a hassle, and everybody loves him for whatever reason. I have other reasons for being on the show. But come see it. You should see it.
Hi, I'm Georgia Hendricks, and I am the lyricist and the star of Robin Hood. You should all come and see it because it's not as bad as the critics say, I hope. Well, gotta do that away right away.
So who are you?
Harv.
Howdy everybody, my name's Parson Tuck in the wonderful musical Robin Hood, and but not actually, I am Randy Dexter from Curtain.
Hi. You should come see Robin Hood, because I'm a star.
My name is Bobby Pepper, I am the choreographer and the star of the show, and I'd really like to know who killed Jessica, because once again, I am the star of the show and the show needs to go on, so... Excuse me,
We have a lot of fun backstage. We always find time to joke around and goof off with each other, and some of us can get pretty tired because rehearsals can get long, but in the end, everything works out and we pull the show together.
It's an old return of hope. The curtain rising on the greatest joy in my life.
He did it, I'm sure!